in for Smith right now. Israel.
Come on.
Deep throw over the middle is picked off. The Jews has another one. Inside the 10, down to the 6. Derek his fourth interception of the season in a guy who can make plays. And he's going to be looking for Brian Waters. Going at the freezer right here. He's looking for Waters down the field, and he does not take into account the safeties and the danger on the offside. And a great job by Pagese reading the eyes and breaking on the football. That is just a terrific play by Pagese. First team All-SEC performer at safety. And Terry Gannon had up the big plays that Pagese has made for this team.
Such a good job throughout this game. Red zone defense. They turned the Bulldogs away inside the five early in the first half. And they give it to their power back, Dixon, up and over the top. How's that for a payoff? Three and three in the bottom of the seventh. The burst, 15 yards. And Burks has the size and athletic ability to test you on the outside. And what? Look at that block. That was Coleric Riley. Well, the keeper and the hard at the 45. He's got a first down. And it came on in the last series, if you remember. And Wesley Carroll, the true freshman, comes back in. A gain of 9 to move the chains. Wes Carroll felt the breath of this game to finish off the play. Watch Bruce Miller. on third down. Couple of picks that way. Under pressure, the throw was tipped up. Intercepted. On third down. This time it's Keith Fitzgerald. It all starts with pressure up front. Cortez McCraney, number 90, gets his helmet right on the breast plate of Kyle Israel. And Fitzhugh, a backup safety who had a big pass breakup at the end of the Ole Miss game, breeding Israel all the way. With a minute 39 left. Israel throws incomplete. Big time defensive play. Ryan Waters was there, but he got hit. Why is the ball alive? Israel is going to try to fit this ball in, but Tagese, the safety, making a great play on the football. And he's had a wonderful.
It's all you got, I'll take your best shot.